And now, for the infamous screeching hard drive of death.